My ex made it for me. I found it in my car 3 years ago.
That's great. Do you have any idea what's on it?
I would guess mostly Moby and Eminem.
I'm gonna go ahead and say there's some Incubus and Limp Bizkit on there as well. Why don't we take this bad boy for a spin?
No,
we're going to.
We don't have to, please God, no.
We're going to, because it's going to really help establish the value, and that's the whole reason that we're here. So let's just pop it in. And what was your ex's name?
Bradley.
Does it be a last name, or should just call him Bradley?
Bradley Sink.
Bradley Sink. Let's see how this syncs up.
Move it! Get out the way!
Dad would like this song.
Fresh is our turn, baby. Eat up.
No.
Brad must be the money. This is an incredible mix.
Yeah.
There are some absolute classics on this.
Mm-hmm.
And mix CDs at this time were the way that young men and women expressed their love for each other. So fun fact, the CDR designation here means that this isn't rewritable. So Brad had to be really confident with what he put on this disc for you.
Well, as it turns out, Brad burned another copy for a girl he was talking to that went to a different school.
Ouch. That is really gonna hurt the value. There's another copy of this. You shouldn't have told me that.
Yeah, well, it hurt my feelings, that's for sure. I mean, this girl was complete trash. She looked like if Ashley Simpson was dropped from an airplane.
I'm having a hard time rendering that image of one of the Simpsons twins being dropped from an airplane and landing face up or face down, I guess. But I bet you wanna know what this is worth.
I mean, you got me all excited about it. So yes, I would like to know.
Monica, I can't actually put a price on this.
I don't know what you mean by that.
This is a priceless item. This is love on a disc. This is the history of your relationship with Brad on 70-minute laser, and I cannot put a price on that. So you need to take this item, reconsider your future as a single or taken woman, find Brad, disrupt his family dynamic, and get back with him, because that's how much this item means.
All right. Well, I hate you, Brad, but I guess your taste in music kind of bangs.
Gator boots with the pimped out Gucci suit. Ain't got no job, so I shoot the show in my parents' garage.